Hello, everyone. It's Teatime Tunes number 352 on the 18th of December. Today we are doing Fairytale of New York, the ever popular Christmas song by Pogues and Kirsty MacColl, wasn't it? Yes, it was. 1987, I think it was. Yeah. Cheers. Now, yes, there's a couple of words in this which cause consternation sometimes to some people. And I'm not talking about the word bum, which I think the Kinks had their song Plastic Man banned from the BBC for saying the word bum. Oh, the old days. Yes, so one word simply means an untidy person. And one of those words means a cheap meatball. Yes, so bear that in mind when we're singing. We'll have the usual stuff. We'll have the advent calendar retro sweets, and I've got sort of a reserve snacky case, because it turns out to be a bit of a letdown. And a very silly pun Christmas joke for later on. Right, should we get on with it? Yeah. La 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 la. It was Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank. An old man said to me, won't see another one. And then I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Got on a lucky one, came in 18-1. I've got a feeling this year's for me and you. I can see a better time where all our dreams come true. La 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 la. Big as bars, they've got rivers of gold, but the wind goes right through you, there's no place for the old. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You were handsome, you were pretty, queen of New York City. When the band finished playing, they held out for more. Sinatra was swinging, all the drunks they were singing. We kissed on a corner, then danced through the night. The boys of the NYPD choir were singing Galway Bay, and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. La 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 la. You're a bum, you're a punk, you're an old slut on junk, lying there almost dead on a trip in that bed. You scumbag, you maggot, you cheap, lousy faggot. Happy Christmas, your ass, I break on it's our laugh. The boys, the NYPD choir, were singing Galway Bay, and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. bay. I put them with my own, can't make it all alone. I built my dreams around you. The boys of the NYPD choir were singing Galway Bay, and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. About the word bump, but I didn't warn you about the word arse, did I? Cheers, everybody. Let's see what happened to the algorithm on that one, shall we? Okay. Oh, what a good song. What a good song. Okay. The sweets. Of course, you remember. The retro sweets in the calendar. What are we on today? The 18th? Yes. Yes. 18th. Okay. It's looking familiar shape, the 18th. It's going to be another refresher, isn't it? Oh, well, slipped out, but I think just about caught hold of it. And another, didn't we have a bubble gum last time? It's another bubble gum. I can't just be having bubble gums. Also, hang about. Do you remember the 11th, where it just wasn't there? I think I've found it. It slipped down. Just about see the corner of it. Aha. What have we got? Ooh. Okay, we've not had these before, I don't think. I've wobbled that all over the place. Palmer violets. It's all the same stuff. It's all the same stuff as Love Hearts kind of stuff, the sort of slightly fizzy sweets that last a while. But I quite like Palmer Violets. People say that, Palmer, they don't like them. It's just the name. They're sort of just blackcurranty little fizzies, aren't they? So let's try and get in. Blackcurranty fizzies, yeah. You know, these little sorts of things. Yeah. Something I find in my dosset box. Just a little bit of sugar lasts a bit longer than putting raw sugar in your face. Okay. There we go. The joke. So it's going to be a terrible pun, didn't I? Yeah. Okay. You ready for this? What is the most popular Christmas carol in the Sahara Desert? Any ideas? The most popular Christmas carol in the Sahara Desert. O Camel Ye Faithful. Oh, so that's what it says down here. It's all like, I can only report the news of what joke I've chosen today. Okay. Oh, Camel Ye Faithful. Yeah. Okay. Talking of traditional carols, it's about time we did a couple more traditional carols. We're going to do two tomorrow. Two. I feel like I should do two for you. A medley. Because I discovered the other day a repetition in Teatime tunes. There were two songs. Well, I've repeated Stand By Me, but in medleys. But The Kinks' Days. I've done it twice. So I owe you a song. So tomorrow we will do O Little Town of Bethlehem and While Shepherds Washed Their Socks By Night. And they've got the same number of syllables in the title. Have you noticed that? And they go together very well as a little medley. So, traditional carols tomorrow, and we're going to do it. We're going to upbeat it. Of course we are. Yeah. Right, so that will be Teatime Tunes number 353 on the 19th of December. So, yes, have a lovely, 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 lovely day, folks, and I will see you then. Ta-ra.